Once upon a time, there were two worlds. One was a world torn by endless war, where strong lands devoured weak, and peace was a distant dream. Eventually, only a few great realms remained, glaring at each other across brittle borders. But then came a great king, one who would change this world forever.
We'll be arriving shortly, Mr. President.
What in the world?
Chapter 1. The Fall of the House of Tildrum.
My lord, the preparations are complete.
Excellent. Then let us begin.
What happened?
I'm Evan Betty Whisker Tildrum, King of Ding Dong Dell. Who are you?
Never mind who. The question is where? Huh? Well, now, would you look at that?
Stay where you are! Wait! Excuse me. What?
What the? Not here to protect you. Get back.
What?
Hey.
What?
Oi.
Sir.
But
enemy was preoccupied with preparations for the ceremony. This was a very clever strategy of me, by the way. If only King Leonard had been less robust. He would have succumbed to the...
What does it matter now? Did we not plan for just such stubbornness on his part? King Leonard's...
Yes, my lord.
It is time...
Lord Mousinger, the...
What?
No. Or rather...
No.
Hey. All right.
You!
You!
Thanks.
Thank you.
No.
But... Yes.